In this video, I'll show you how to easily remove a watermark from any image by using Photoshop. First, open the image file that you want to edit. Press Ctrl J to make a copy of the image layer. Then use the toolbar to pick the lasso tool. Then zoom in on the watermarks that needed to be removed. To choose that area, draw around the watermarks. Make sure that Add to Selection is still on so that you can get rid of all the watermarks at once. After you've chosen all of the watermarks, go to the Edit tab and open Content Aware Fill. As soon as you open it, it will show you what the final result will look like. Then click on Apply to confirm the changes, and then finally click on OK to get the result. Hope you liked this quick tutorial. For more tutorials on Photoshop, subscribe to our channel Tutorialologist. If you like to watch a detailed Camera Raw tutorial, then click here and I will see you in my next video.